guys? Welcome back once again. It is me, Molt. So happy to be here with you guys today. I want to start off by mentioning a video that I just posted. It's the main one on my channel right now about a new way to get free gems, guys. It is amazing. That video has already gotten a whole bunch of likes compared to other ones. Go check that out. There's a link for it in the description down below. It's called Cash for Apps. Use my code Molt, and I'm going to be doing a giveaway for it. But I just wanted to re-mention that in case you guys missed that video. Go check it out. It is awesome. But we're going to go ahead and jump into this. As you can see, I've got a lot of gold right now. And I need 650. Can I upgrade a cannon? Ooh, 640. I might upgrade a cannon. Because the max cannons look freaking awesome. But we are going to go over a couple things on the Town Hall 10 right now. Let's go ahead and watch some of these defense replays. Some of you guys have probably been wondering how well the base has been holding up. Let's watch this one right here. This one actually went pretty well. The guy had 400,000 gold that he could steal, but he doesn't because the base works really well. Gonna pop my neck. But you can see he starts off, so this is just a go wipe raid. He drops off both of his golems right there. He drops off his P.E.K.K.A.s way too soon, in my opinion. He needed to drop off his wizards first to get them up in there. But you can see he's moving on in. There go his P.E.K.K.A.s. There go his king. His wizards, his witches are all heading in. My multi-target Inferno Tower is already doing work on his golems right there and on the other troops. So he's going to drop that. That freeze spell right there, and it's not going to help too much. It did look like it was a max freeze spell, though. And guys, these are all max troops that I'm getting attacked with. I'm pretty sure the golems were max. So he's still trying to get in here to that gold. He's going to take out one of the storages, which I'm fine with, because I've got four. So if he only takes out 25%, then I am okay with that for sure. And you can see he's only gotten 57,000 elixir. His troops, or his P.E.K.K.A.s, are one of them's working its way around. It is now dead, and there's a minute left in the thing, and we'll just go ahead and fast forward because nothing else is going to happen. That jump spell is hanging out right there. That witch is going to get taken out. He's like, crap, I don't know what to do. I've got five wizards left. I'm going to drop one right there. It's going to die before I even get in. Duh. He's trying to get up to that two-star, I think, but he's just going to go ahead and end it right there. So that was a great, great defense, guys. By this base that is working really, really well for me. Let's go ahead and check out. This one right here, they did a little bit better. They got into the center and got two of the things. I'll go ahead and show you all that. But this is interesting because, A, he uses all of his spells, which is a lot of elixir to use all of your spells in one raid. It's got to be worth it. He rages his king, or he uses his Iron Fist ability immediately to get those barbarians working around, and now the king's gonna go around the outside. So he should have used his wall breakers a little bit sooner. You can see he dropped off a whole bunch of them, and they get taken out before they can get into that third wall where that gold storage is. But he does have a whole bunch of wizards in there that are being protected by the giants, so they are going to get in there. They are going to take out that one storage, and then they're going to work their way in right here, and my multi-target Inferno Towers are doing their best to protect my gold, but they do it just a little bit too late. You can see they take that down, and then the rest of those troops go down. I was able to protect 1,600 of the elixir. He got 2,000 of it, but overall, guys, he only got 36%. And he got a lot of gold, but that's because I had a lot of gold available. I had over 6 million available. So in any other day, I'd be perfectly fine with this. 276,000, yeah, it sucks, but I protected 254,000 as well. So we're doing pretty well with that. The base is holding up. I'm definitely enjoying it, liking how it's working for me. But let's go ahead, and we're going to go on an attack, guys, and we're going to see if we get enough gold from this attack, we're going to do our Archer Tower. Okay, if we get enough, if we don't, then we're going to do our cannon. So we're going to go ahead, attack. You guys can see what I'm rolling with. I thought it'd be interesting to do a unique raid. We got two P.E.K.K.A.s, seven dragons, and 20 minions and five wall breakers. So we'll see how this goes. I'm going to go ahead and attack, and I'll be back with you guys in just a couple of seconds once I find a base that has hopefully like 200,000 gold or something I can take, because that would be awesome. So I'll see you guys in just a couple of seconds, all right? All right, guys. Look at this base that I just found. This is ridiculous. I don't know if we'll be able to get in there, but we're going to try. We are definitely going to try. We've got both of our heroes and everything. I'm going to go ahead and drop off. First, let's take out this air defense right here. We're going to take out that air defense right there with those lightning spells. It almost took out that mortar for us. And let's go ahead and drop off two dragons and a couple of minions right here to help out clear this area. And we're going to get in here. We're going to go to town. This is going to be an awesome raid. I can already feel it. Hopefully we can get in there to that gold. I'm going to go ahead and drop off. Let's see, where would the P.E.K.K.A. go? Good. So the P.E.K.K.A.'s going right in there for the wall. We can drop off those guys now. Drop off the rest of our dragons. They're going to head in there. We're going to rage this up right here. Get our king in there. Get our queen in there as well. One more wall breaker. Some more minions. Get up in there, guys. Come on now. Drop off another rage spell right here. Our king's not down. He's in the center. I'm going to go ahead and use his ability right there. Our queen is off to the side. I got to use her ability so she stays safe. Get in there, guys. Get the gold. Get the gold. Get the gold. Get the gold. Please get the gold. All right, so they're getting some of the gold. Come on, guys. Yes. Get the gold, king. There we go. All right, so we got an okay amount of the gold. The queen is working her way around the outside of the base, guys. So are those other two dragons. We got one of the things completely down. One of the gold storages completely down. And the dragons are heading in. That air defense is doing way too much damage. No! Go for the air defense dragon. Our queen is now down. And that looks like it's going to be it. How did we do? Nice. 288,000 gold, guys. 1,700 dark elixir. I'm okay with that. That was gnarly. That was a great find. Especially for that random army comp that I had trained up. If I'd had another dragon instead of some of those minions, who really knows how it could have gone. But we'll go ahead and return home and we will upgrade. Guys, we will upgrade. I guess we'll do an archer tower. Yeah, so we'll go ahead and upgrade this archer tower. It's going to be done in a week. Oh, all my gold is gone. It's so expensive. All right, but that's going to be it for this episode, guys. Thank you so much. I hope that y'all enjoyed this random video showing you guys some defense replays, that freaking awesome attack, and we got to upgrade. So thank you so much for watching, guys. As always, make sure you leave a like down below if you like my videos, and keep calm and clash on for me, all right? I'll see you guys later. Peace!